titties out. Yeah. TNT with the bomb titties.
Do me my mouth. Well, I had the cab. I smelled it. It does smell like berries and black fruit. However, it is watered down to me. And it does taste very, very cheesy.
Yeah. For me, it just tastes like, it does taste very watered down. Like they're not giving us the real wine, or it's just a watered down wine. The color is really weird. It's kind of off. It doesn't look
as
rich as the wines that we're used to dealing with. It definitely looks like it's been diluted. It smells like nothing, not even alcohol. Because I don't know what
even
the alcohol, the body is real light. I don't know what alcohol content is, because of course we didn't do research on this wine. We just said, give us some wine. And I've been drinking it. I've been drinking it most of the days, but would I buy it? No. Would I drink it again? Probably. So yeah. Thank y'all.
Thank you.
Enjoy
your
drink. You can
enjoy Jamaica, all right, baby? Thank you. Oh, my God. It's the most horrible thing I've ever had in my mouth, and it tastes like dirty sandpaper. It's like
dirty sandpaper. Dirty sandpaper and cigarettes. Did you remember Dre Lo?
Yes. Wine.
I smell a little bit of hair. It does taste very watered down.
You smell hair. Dirty paper.
I mean, it does have a not pleasant smell.
It tastes like it got pepper in it. I don't know if it is spice. Mm. I don't like it.
Okay.
You ain't tasting it?
Mm-hmm. Oh, damn.
Yes.
It has to be nice.
This smell is weird.
Nice and long.
What does it always smell like? It smells like sour basement.
Dirty hot pot.
It smells like sour basement.
Yes.
You got to like a little bit of hidden citrus.
I don't like how it smells, and that smell definitely would discourage me from wanting to try it. But I'll try it for y'all. I agree with Aisha, like, smelling that is not appetizing. I don't like the wine. I definitely feel like, I don't like it. I definitely feel like they have been watering down all our drinks, and that wine too. But I wouldn't buy it, I wouldn't drink it again. The red I've had multiple times during the trip, but I wouldn't drink this white again.
Yeah. Like the other ones that we've had, they've been okay, they're not very sweet, but they have not been this watered down for this amount. Like these have very distinct smells. Mm-hmm. You can literally just taste that there's no alcohol.
Like really just try.
Yeah, it's pointless to even drink them. I can't think there's no alcohol in them.
It's not worth
it.
Oh, I didn't go over there.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't go over there.
They got dessert over there too, so.
Ice
But yeah, I wouldn't drink that white again.
No.
What'd you say about it?
That's it already.
Oh. But the food was good. I mean, I don't even like champagne, but I like the champagne more than the wine.
Yeah, I like the whole champagne.
Yeah, the champagne was much better than the wine.